Don't come any closer.
It's me.
Sorry. How's she doing? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
Whatever medical supplies you have.
Put the phone down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alice, shut up.
Alice,
put the
stop.
Phone down.
Alice,
put the Alice.
Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean? It means it has to come off. She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Oh, just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. We're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever.
It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
Oh.
We built bridges high up. It's how we get around the flooding and you people. Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Oh, it's
Follow
a crane,
me.
Dude. Oh.
Fuck.
Oh, my lord. Oh, my lord. Really?
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
Yeah!
Oh. Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Bro, that metal does not look okay.
Oh, fuck.
You can see the hospital now.
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck!
This ain't no bridge.
I'm dizzy!
Oh. Abby! Hold on!
Pull me up! Pull me up!
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right behind the hospital.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
That's that one dead. I think we managed to clear the hotel. As much as possible, anyway.
You see that elevator right there?
Where?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken.
Oh!
Cool, Lev.
Bloody hell.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
We
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
Oh no! Oh no! What are you?
I'll be fine.
Oh!
Great.
I could have shot at it if I wasn't slow. I couldn't see it. It's gonna show us the way out though. I can't do this, but I have to keep going. Please just shoot at it. Yeah, I see you. Okay. Bloody hell.
Oh, fuck this place.
Yep. Yep, Abby. I don't like you still, but I agree with you. Okay, it's level. Oh. Oh, okay.
They're all looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing.
I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place.
Get the stuff.
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. Hey. Follow me.
Happened there.
Hey, Alice. Hey. You want to pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Done. You can go see her now if you want.
She gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
Alright, for some reason there's so much crackling still. I literally have no reason why it's doing this. Wait, could it be the sound capture that's screwing it up? There's not as much crackling now that I've turned it off. I had it for PC gaming before.
Bowen? Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Hera's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
What are they fighting about?
Fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids. But I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right?
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you.
You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Shirt.
Are you okay?
How's your arm? It's
better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will.
Yeah.
Would you mind helping me look for him? Is pretty worked up.
Sure.
You ran off this way.
Hmm. Okay. Don't know what happened between Mel and Owen. Maybe Owen told Mel what happened the night before, two nights before.
Lev!
She's more sympathetic.
Lev, come back here, please.
I'm more sympathetic towards Abby.
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about her mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev, come on out! Lev! 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 Please come here! Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave. You hear that?
Still crackling a lot, and I don't understand. Ooh. Hey, Alice.
Hey, it's okay.
Alice
it's okay.
With her favorite toy.
To play. Hey, girl. What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch.
Come, fetch.
Go get it, girl.
This is cool, though. This display.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time.
Okay. Go. Go get it. Go get it. Oh, you're so cute. Come on.
You want to try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea.
Oh, just do it.
She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. Promise.
Go. Just throw it. No, oh, Alice is such a good girl.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
Oh, she's so cute. Go long. Oh, she's going
We should each of keep us. Looking for him.
Oh, she's... Sorry, I kept saying Alice is a he, but it's a she. Holy crap. Can I pat you? I wish I can pat you. Oh my goodness. This museum is amazing. It would be interesting to see if they actually got like pictures of what the museum, the Seattle Museum or whatever this place is, looked like in 2013 and they just recreated it. That would be great.
Do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him.
Why don't we find something to cheer him up? Come on.
I like it. I'm liking their betrayal.
Why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me. But they decided he was to be a wife. To one of the elders.
Of course.
It's tradition.
Poor kid.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
She wants to be so far away from the island. Oh, I'm just gonna be able to move around now? Yeah, the whole part, that whole thing in the hospital was to get the stuff to do the surgery for her, to get rid of her arm. Are you really gonna jump down? Jeez. You had surgery, like, the next day. This is only day 3, and you're already up and about. This is great though. That was a huge section of just like action and scares and stuff like that. And we're just having conversations now. I do like how the game allows the time to just relax.
This is cute. See anything worthwhile?
No.
Repeatedly hit with the hammer?
Keep looking.
It could be a realistic reaction, though, unfortunately. Maybe she was just so hopped up on adrenaline. Because she's fearing for her life, right? Maybe the adrenaline got rid of most of the pain, so that she didn't yell as much. She didn't scream in pain or anything, because the adrenaline was already there. Shark! It's a shark toy! It's a shark toy! That's so cute. Okay. Give him that one! What? Really? We're not giving him this? Okay, good. We're giving him this one.
What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He's down that hallway. Okay. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Okay.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. Look, I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy.
Lev! Get back here! Lev!
What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marina.
Hey!
She just had surgery. I'm fine. How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat.
Get your priorities straight.
Yara, let's go.
I agree with Abby there.
There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
It's still pretty early, so I'm gonna keep playing.
Place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Interesting. We might actually get to see the island. Might actually get to see how the Scars live. That's gonna be real interesting. Oh, wow. Alright. But, that means she'll come back. Abby will come back to the aquarium, see both Mel and Owen dead, and then somehow find Ellie and her gang.
Oh. Not making that.
Oh, nice. What are we gonna do, though? Jump into the water. What am I supposed to do? Wait, what? Oh, this way?
Here. I've got you.
I can do it.
Snap. Cord snaps.
Let's go.
Can we just take a second and just say Yara is a better character than Abby? I love Yara. Careful. Well, I like Yara more than Abby. Just... bias. A lot of bias. But... what a trooper. Oh, by the way, it's raining.
So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow backwards.
They're safe?
It's the safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
None. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she won't see it that way.
How did you get in? Oh, this way. No, through this. Alright, they're giving us supplies. I don't like that. I feel a bit iffy about them giving me supplies. Ooh, I can upgrade. Cool.
How do we get to the marina from here?
Let's just... go around.
Alright. Look at that though. Frames. Hang on, let me just check. Could be my old PS4 just
down
struggling.
This way.
Whoops.
Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
We can sprint. So... that's no good. It's giving us flamethrower fuel. That's...
Abby!
What?
Over here!
Ooh! Come on.
Stop. I've got it.
Yeah, use those muscles. Also, this reminds me of the first game as well.
Go.
With Joel. Nothing down there.
There's a way through here. Come on.
Okay, we're just walking there. Can't sprint. The storm isn't as bad.
We'll start across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around. Sounds good.
Storm's not as bad as when Ellie arrives at the aquarium.
Here.
Bro, imagine balancing without both arms. Not sprinting.
Okay.
J, isn't it? What word would that be? Vicky, be careful. My boat took shots twice today. I'd suggest taking the trawler out farther into the sea. Waves are wild and you'll probably lose your lunch a couple of times, but better than getting sniped by Scar. We should be fighting to get the hatchery back. Going deep into Scar territory like this is asking for trouble. The hell is Isaac thinking? Maybe after this shift, we can ask to be reassigned. I'll cut all the potatoes in the world instead of getting being caught here again. Please be careful. See you back home, Kent. What word? Oh, by the way, I missed out on a collectible, I think. A Naughty Dog collectible in the Chinatown section. A Jack. I think it was a Jack collectible that you can get. Oh. Let's just do it. Okay. Because I like the gun. I want ammo for it. Alright, that's all we gotta. I'm gonna climb. That's a sniper.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
That sounds like a sniper. That could be Tommy.
Okay.
Because he wrecked havoc. Manny, holy crap, Manny.
Abby, what the fuck?
What the hell are you doing here?
By yourself?
Yeah.
Shit. These snipers are fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
It is Tommy. Boats.
We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up.
It is Tommy.
I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
So she's gonna meet Jesse. Because Jesse ended up helping.
Stay low. He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
Tommy, my boy.
This way.
See.
Go, go.
Tommy. Oh, jeez. Okay, he's quick. Can I grab anything?
Where'd you go?
Ah! Ow!
Now.
I'm moving up!
This is cool. Let's just be honest. This is cool. We got alcohol, what can I build? Let's just do it.
Hey, over here!
Shit.
Okay. What do you want to do? Get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go.
It starts falling apart. You gotta move. Go, go.
Okay, he's good.
No shit. We should be going after them. Look at the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Might be happening right now.
Boss fight, really? All right.
Manny.
We're getting a boss fight against Tommy and Jesse. Is this where Manny dies? I have a feeling it might be where Manny dies, to be honest.
What's he doing?
Shit. He's luring them to us. Get ready.
He's doing it again.
It's fine. We're doing okay.
Going now.
wait to get my hands on this guy.
Hang on. Hang on a sec. Just making sure I got everything.
Oh, shit.
Go ahead, I'll cover you.
Yeah.
Couldn't have gone far.
Okay, nothing.
Down!
Damn it!
Tommy doesn't die yet.
Don't let him run.
What?
You see him?
Ah.
There! There!
I like how Tommy is the one who killed him. Okay.
You all right, Abby? And get back to the aquarium. Come on, we'll take that boat. Which way?
Come on.
Alright, okay.
Where is everyone?
So that's how Tommy was taken care of, but then Jesse finds him, and he survives. Okay.
No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island.
Why not?
Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him. Do you know where he's going? To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island?
Oh my lord, really?
What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Mm-hmm.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Oh. Yikes. You are a brave girl. You would be so sore. So if this is an island, if this is an island off the coast of Seattle.
Fuck. You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry. I have your friends.
It is what it is.
Sunday, 1500. Scott and I made landfall on the eastern coast around 0300 hours. Intel from prisoners proved useful for once. No direct resistance. Looking for high ground to get our bearings. 0730. Biggest concentration of structures is on the southern side, farms to the north and east, and what looks like a logging camp. Smaller clusters of structures dot the island. All post-outbreak wooden buildings. These freaks sure walk the walk when they say they want to live off the land. Going to get closer to one of their villages. 10:15. Waiting for nightfall in an old building in the center of the island. Scars haven't raised and rebuilt this area yet. Might be a good place for us to rendezvous. 2100. Their numbers are alarming. Significantly more than what we thought. Villages are fortified and their patrols across the island are well regulated and frequent. We've gotten more intel than we expected heading back. Monday, 1400. Return to landing spot to find our boat scuttled in the ocean. Destroyed. They know we're here. Need to find another way off this island. They never
Abby,
did.
Why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. Mm. But also, I needed to. I had to.
Mm. Wow! That's scary.
Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you.
Holy crap.
Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
Holy crap.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Oh wow!
May the light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
That's pretty cool.
You need to climb up there.
Oh, okay. It's just a pushing thing. Oh yeah, that's right. Yara only has one arm. Of course. Okay, that's fine. Taking kids to the shelter.
How do we get through this? The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
Yep.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah, we can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
What's the point in having crossbow if you don't kill them? There's a guy behind there.
Where'd they go?
Watch out!
Trying to figure out where this guy is.
Yeah.
He's somewhere up there. There he is. Really, there's more? How are you still not dead? There we go.
Down! Down!
I think that's it.
Yeah.
You all right?
Just...
Ooh. I gotta be honest, this location is awesome. I love it. Okay, I was sprinting.
Holy shit.
Oh.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move.
Seven ships? I think.
Isaac, what are you doing?
Get down.
This is a gift. We are on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come.
Can I climb up this? Please? Yes? I want to see what's up there.
Let's go.
Okay.
Wrong way. Ooh, what is that? Benjamin, all is well. Jared, hunting brigade has set off for Wolflands. No eyes on anything else. Celia, all is well. She protects us. Thomas, the demolition of the old building in Old Town, making lots of dust and noise, but no sound, no signs of Wolf. I can't read. Of wolf activity on their shore. Nothing else to report. May she guide us. Mary spotted lone wolf boat in channel, but not sounding the alarm. Sent young Maxwell to inform the elders. May she guide them. Peter, all is well. Seraphite symbol. Benjamin, I have eyes on the hunting brigade returning. Farmers have started the control burn in the forest. Clouds on the horizon. May she protect us. All is well. Celia, light rain falling. Visibility still good. Fishing boats returned early. No eyes on anything else. Thomas, the rain is strong. The rain tonight is strong. Visibility poor. Wolves, a brigade of boats approaching the east shore, sounding the alarm. May she protect us. Oh, hello. Didn't even realize that was there. We are imperfect beings, and thus we make ourselves imperfect in her eyes. So say the teachings. So say the elders. But the cuts on my cheeks still burn and itch 2 weeks after the ceremony. Eva told me hers did too, but warned me not to show weakness before the elders. A surprise tonight. Eva snuck out and met me at the tannery when I was cleaning up. She told me her brigade leaves tomorrow for wolf territory. I could tell she was scared, so we sat and watched the fire for a while. She asked me if I had been promised yet. Before I could answer, she kissed my cheek and dashed back into the woods. In that moment, I forgot where I was and all my troubles left me. Aww, we probably killed her. Eva's brigade has not returned yet. Went to the communal dinner in Haven to quiet my thoughts, but found no comfort there. It was unusually quiet, apart from Elder Duncan's usual sermon. But even that felt different tonight. He said, though our prophet guides us to cleanse the demons and rebalance the world, there is no promise that such a thing will come to pass in our lifetimes. It is an eternal struggle. Lots to think about tonight. Aww. We probably killed her already. As Ellie or as, Abby. Oh, it's this place. Okay. My prophet, may you hear my words. Moira was a strong and capable warrior until she witnessed her husband Henry and their patrol get slaughtered by wolves. Now she wakes up screaming and cowers at the smallest noise. We honor Henry's martyrdom by caring for Moira as he would, but it is not enough. I ask you, grant Moira the strength to reclaim her spirit.
We can't go through there.
Why? No place to hide.
All right.
Got it.
I guess we're going through here.
Our village is just on the other side of the farm lines.
Great.
More gunshots.
Where are we going? See that tall tower? The space needle? What? Yeah, I see it. Head towards it.
Got two people there, three, four, five. Oh, there's one right here. All right, how am I going to do this? I can try. Okay, I can wait for her. No one's getting any closer. I can shiv her. Depends on where she's going. Don't walk here. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. She didn't turn around.
Wolves. How did you let this happen?
Are you coming up here? Stay over there. While she gets closer, you stay over there. Okay. Thank you. We're just gonna be patient. Okay. Slowly clearing it out. This is good. Alright. So we got two. So close to each other. One more, two more. Oh, there's three more. Okay. Just calm down. There's one here. I screwed up. Yes, give me bullets. Yes, give me bullets. Okay, there's one up there. How many more are there?
Fuck. That was rough.
Okay.
Let's get to the village.
I was gonna say, geez. So many people. Can't open any of this.
Not that way. They'll see us.
Alright, come on, Liv. Oh, nice.
It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts.
Is this your village?
This is the one.
Alright.
Chasing me. Trying to make her stop.
He's just pushing her off of me.
She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise.
Wow.
Yara, I never should have.
It's okay. I'm glad we found it.
The amount of detail. If you look at that, I have two incendiary slugs, and the yellows are the incendiary slugs. The amount of detail on the character model, dude. Holy crap.
What's
happening?
Wolves? Over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven. That's what I was thinking.
Interesting.
We head through Old Town. Avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Either way.
How's your arm? Arm's fine. I'm just tired. Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
That's down the street.
Get inside. Quickly.
Holy crap. Holy crap, that's so many. Thank you, game. Thank you for not forcing me to fight through all of them.
We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
We need to get off the street.
Liv, Abby, this way.
Oh!
Where are we meeting up with Isaac?
Over by the old radio tower.
Shh!
Any words from the Capitol?
I'll pick out the money.
The alley across the street. Go.
All right.
Crawl under the truck.
Oh, that's getting really close.
Abby, we need your help.
Come on, Abby.
Come on. The wolf's still nearby.
I don't know. Just keep going.
Double making sure.
Abby. This way.
Got one!
No!
Yara! Abby?
No, not Yara.
Yara!
No.
Yara, get up! Yara, please!
We need to move.
Come on. No! Can't leave her here!
Stay back!
Drop it! Now!
Holy shit!
It's Abby! Stay back!
Stand down!
Isaac!
The hell are you doing?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
By the way, we'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. No!
What the fuck?
We need to move.
She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone.
Come on.
Those were your fucking people.
Hey, you're my people.
Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Okay. Okay. Follow me.
Booga booga. Welcome back, Veridi Cod. They're just killing my favorite characters.
I have everything I need.
Oh, that's a lot of junk. That's a lot of scrap. They want me to upgrade my gun one final time, I think. Man, Yara was a badass. Did they really need to kill Yara? I guess, like... Oh, there. I'm an idiot. I guess having one arm does limit the action, you know?
I'm on it. I got nothing.
Oh, jeez. Well, that's one dead. Yara died. She was a companion character. We got one, two, three, four, at least four. All right. Oh, there's more than four. Damn it. Oh, damn it.
Oh my god.
Has anyone seen them?
Don't see
them. Oh shit! Why
How did he not die? Another one, I love this gun. We've got two. We've got one left. There's more. How many are there? to... Lev, don't die. You're the last one. I can sneak you. Oh. Come on. Found you. Cool. I have aim assist on. I'm not good with controller guns. Control game dudes.
Let's get to the exit.
Control shooters, sorry. I can't say what I want to say. So I have aim assist on to help out. Because there's some, like, super sneaky enemies that you can't tell are enemies until you get too close to them and then they jump scare you. So I've been using the aim assist to help me spot them out, really. Oh. It's gonna be... You can't open it.
Cover me.
Yeah.
I got it.
Abby,
it doesn't matter. I'm getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna go.
How far is this haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.
Oh my goodness, really? Is that the upgrade? Oh,
haven?
No.
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there. Where do we go?
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
Take them out!
Thank you.
I can't aim.
Over here!
At least one more.
I don't see anybody. Don't let your guard down.
There's a horse next to this whole area, so let's grab ammo and stuff, and then go out. Oh, hello.
Left, come on. You know how to ride, more or less. Hang on. Ha! Keep low. Just keep pointing the way. Up ahead. Here we go. Get ready. Trigger.
Holy crap.
Gotta get out of here. Abby, this way. Come on.
Oh my lord. This is a.
The doctor just over this hill.
Lily, you brought the wolves to us.
Ah. You shouldn't have come back, apostate.
Hurt them.
My goodness, dude. Move out of the way, Lev, please.
Come on, Abby.
Come on, give me some ammo. Thank you. Climbing, boys.
Go.
We're going through a burning building, boys. It's an action sequence.
Come on. Come on. The supports aren't going to hold.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh, okay. The game didn't tell me where. How are you still?
I'm okay.
How are you knocked out, Pam?
Come on.
You were stupid to come back.
Fuck you.
She's gonna get rid of her gun.
You're a damn disgrace. Damn you!
Oh my lord. What? Oh my goodness, stop. Oh my lord. Jeez. Oh my lord. Okay, don't just spam dodge. I should know this by now. Okay, there we go, there's his face. Oh, okay. It was a double hit. It was a double swing. Ooh. Oh, it's a triple swing. Okay. There we go. Oh. Really? Look at you, dude. You're looking like the Joker. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. There's something wrong with you. Are you roided up? Okay. That's probably the most gory thing I've ever seen.
God damn it.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Let's go.
Years.
Thank you.
get out of the rain.
Yeah.
Stay behind me.
Oh. Yara's arm surgery. Makes sense that there's blood when Ellie came first. I didn't go in here the first time though. So many, so much crackling in my ears. Oh, that's a lot of blood just trickling out.
Be careful. What do we do when we find
him? Just figure out how to get in first.
Boy, that the motion capture in this game. Seriously.
Lights are on. Still with me, Lev?
Yes.
Keep looking.
This is how she gets in. Yep. I was wondering why that was there when I was playing as Ellie. Okay.
Grab that ladder. Ready?
It makes sense. Lev would be really light. So he... they could jump off.
actually is.
She thinks Ellie killed Leah.
Careful. Stay close.
Why am I exploring?
Big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Liv, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
Jesse, stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here!
Stand up! Now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! All right. Stop! Stop! Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon!
Fuck. No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Let him go. You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait! Get off of her! Bobby!
Come on. Stay here. Watch the exits. Don't let her leave.
Tommy's dead. Ooh.
Don't you fucking run!
Oh, no. I like Tommy. I knew this section, this part of the theater was gonna be a fight scene. Oh my god.
Motherfucker!
Lord, how? What am I supposed to do? Yikes. That's brutal. I didn't realize that's what she was doing. Holy crap, I forgot. I forgot she had those traps, eh?
Hey, buddy. What's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good.
Okay.
Dina!
Oh, what's up, you little goobers?
Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
That's some tunes. Ah, you want a boogie, huh? All right.
Oh, fuck yeah! I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low. Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. Ooh.
Oh, no. This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware. Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Oh, okay. All right. Go.
Okay.
Oh, hey. I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing. You want some fresh air?
Oh. Oh my lord. Look at this. Holy oh my, oh wow. Where's the doggo? It's gotta be a doggo, right? Oh.
Hey, Ollie.
Oh, it's not.
What are you doing out
it's
here?
It's a toy.
Hang on, buddy. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's all right. Everybody does it. Stories to tell you when you're older, much older. I don't even know where to begin. Bud, we should go check on Mama.
She said, what a big boy again. She said my favorite line in the whole game. Again.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry.
Oh, my back. You got that?
Yeah, I got it. Does he need his jacket?
No, he's fine.
More?
You can tell me to stop. Should I stop?
Okay, enough. Seriously? Gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah.
Oh.
Hey.
Hey.
I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Won't you rest it up?
Okay. Here.
Come on.
Put you in there. Don't stay out too long. He still needs a bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time.
Daisy, head on in.
Oi. Come here.
Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy.
Eugene. Hey, inside.
Eugene.
Inside. Todd. Move it or lose it.
We definitely have way too many sheep. Hey, what do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack.
Oh my goodness.
Warm enough, buddy? Just a few more. I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep.
Where are you going?
When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes.
I get it.
Okay, one more. What do you get when you cross an angry sheep and a mad cow? An animal that's in a bad mood. Yeah. Mama likes that one, too.
Okay, guys. Oh. See you tomorrow. Hey. How'd you get out?
You better not play with my emotions.
Come on, little dude.
Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while.
Holy crap.
Hey, where you been?
Hunting. It took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here? Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a grip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, let me take it. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it.
Good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good? Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh, come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox. Traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, Sarah.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Here. I got you. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that?
God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been...
I'll save her. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, Ben. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen,
go ahead.
Thank you.
Bloody hell, game. Happened again. Got rid of the images pretty quickly, but my skin hurt the rest of the morning. I gave up trying to go back to sleep. Dina stayed up with me. When will this stop? I don't know how Dina talks so easily about Jesse. She tells JJ all about him. She thinks it'd be good for me to talk about Joel. To get it out. When she says it makes the memories sound like food poisoning. When she says that, it makes the memories sound like food poisoning. And I don't want to talk about it. It's just going to hurt. And I think once I'd start, I wouldn't be able to stop. Took JJ on a ride today. He laughed the whole time. I almost didn't think about Seattle all day. It was nice. Jesse's parents came out today. It was nice at first. They're good people. But then they started pushing for us to move back to Jackson. I couldn't handle it and left for the woods. I didn't come back until late at night. Dina stayed up for me. I could tell she was mad, but she grabbed my hand and led me to bed. I feel so guilty. It happened again. I was hunting this boar and I'd cornered it in this old gas station. It was bleeding out, screaming. Sounded like him. Then I couldn't get the images out of my head. I left it there, dying. My skin hurts. Look at these words. Yikes. When does it get quiet? Time was supposed to suffocate the urge, suffocate the desire, extinguish the desire. Haunted by your smiles, the mask keeps getting heavier, sliding off my face. One step forward, two steps back. There's a noose around my neck, and the further I get, the tighter. It's harder and harder to breathe. Can I find a way to cut the cord? Cord. I've been waiting for dawn, but the light is all gone. I've lost the light. Don't know if I'm already blind. Can I leave it all behind? Jeez. Look at her drawings. Holy crap. Oh, there better not be a jump scare. Who leaves a window like that open at night? Yeah, you're in the middle of nowhere. But you were asleep.
I hate these things.
Tell me about it.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She, say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage? Oh, okay.
Oh,
how about that?
Gross.
You love it. Every guy in this room is staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl, not a threat. Oh, Ellie. I think they should be terrified of you.
Hey, this is a family event.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough.
Come on, you. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Right.
Oh, man.
Hey.
It's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't sleep. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
prove it. Stay. I can't. So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey, come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that. No. I'm not gonna do this again.
That's up to you.
Holy crap. Hey, Turkey, for Turkey breath. It's been okay. Oh, my voice. Oh, man. It's been okay. Just finishing off this game. Oh, dude.
Street a week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this.
It's elite.
No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on.
Yeah,
I cried.
It's not going to be on that side. It's all evens.
I cried. And then I took like 10 minutes off.
So 24, 25 should be that way?
Yeah.
Did she teach Lev how to read?
That one doesn't have a number.
She's
too
Lena.
Close to be 24, 25.
She's Abby's Lena as well. Nice. I love the little touches, the little differences.
If the fireflies are still out there.
Hey, something's out there. There's a demon over there.
What are you doing? You know what? Stop, screw this. I can't believe the game wants me to keep playing. Have I enjoyed the game so far? Yeah, we're close to the ending. We're close to the ending. And I have been enjoying the game so far. I've been waiting to finish the game. I've been waiting to finish the game before I do a full review of it. Like a final thoughts. She is a one-lady army. There's still hours to go. Okay. I'm gonna just shiv her before. Okay. There's still hours to go. What?
Good.
What else can happen, dude?
Knew something was out there. Yes, you did.
I mean, I know.
Keep your guard up.
I think I know the ending. So let's see if I'm gonna be surprised.
Attaboy.
All right. Really? Oh, that's just health? All right.
Seems like a strange place to find a resistance group.
We had all sorts of outposts, big and small. Best way to hide from the army.
I'd rather not say. So I read the leaks. And I know that there's some mistakes. So we'll see what happens.
Let's see. Good enough.
Oh, you've seen all the gameplay? Nice. Okay.
This place looks abandoned, like all the other houses.
Keep searching.
Just gonna say no, wait, and then that's it. Right, I got everything that I can find anyway. Why are you just waiting there?
You find something?
Ooh. Yeah, it looks like it's been scraped. All right, cool.
Scratches.
Scooch.
If there's a bloody jump scare.
Hello?
Why'd you bring out the gun? No.
Been a while since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you.
No jump scare? Dude, it's 12:30 a.m. I don't want there to be a jump scare because I've had two jump scares this stream and I've nearly had a heart attack on both of them.
Pretty nice barracks, all things considered.
Seems like there was like a thingy here.
They were here for a while.
Yeah.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm.
Which jump scares? I can't remember. They were big enough, though. Big enough to get me to pause the game. They'll be in the VOD. Oh, there's still lights on. Hang on. But first, I gotta make sure I found everything. Alright. So let's go check this out.
Guess they've got solar.
Nice.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is...
Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me?
Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
Thanks, dude. I appreciate you dropping by.
Can anyone hear me? Hello?
Thanks for the follow, dude.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello?
I appreciate it.
Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay. We'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
All right. I forgot to unmute, like always. I'll call that a night. Holy crap. It's been 6.5 hours. It's another long stream. I thought I was near the end. That's why I went for a super long stream. But obviously I'm not. Okay, so that's at least one... that's one stream left. One stream left. Oh, okay. Jeez, this game. Oh my goodness. Okay. I'm going to have to call it a night. So thank you guys so much for dropping by and saying hello. Turkey, Mr. Sinks. I appreciate it. And thank you for the follow once again, Turkey. I'm probably going to stream tomorrow just to finish the game so that I can work. It feels good. It feels good to know that I'm near the end. Have a good one.